That's not what is the conversation. It's about the person. It's about the human behind the player, the boy behind the player, the family, all these kind of things. And that's a bit more difficult here, but fine. Maybe now all the German guys go on their toes. It was not allowed in Germany as well. Just nobody asked, to be honest. I never had a situation that I said, you cannot talk to him. Huh? Why? Yeah. But probably it was illegal. I don't know.